It's possible for a pregnant woman who's positive for COVID-19 to pass on the virus to her child, the ICMR has said. The apex medical research body in India has laid down norms for both the care of the mother and the child in such instances. The guidelines also call for the use of personal protective equipment for hospital staff, especially at the time of delivery.